And I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder. One of the four beasts saying, come and see. And I saw.
All right, I want to explain something to you people. This is butter. This is not. This tastes like butter. This tastes butter-like. There's a difference. And some of you Philistines have never actually had real butter, so you don't even know what you're missing out on. Most of you buy this because you think it's healthier for you. And in most cases, you're wrong. The only difference between these two is this one does have cholesterol. They're both calorically dense. Anything that's a fat is about 10 calories per gram. You can't get away from that. They both have saturated fats. The only difference is cholesterol. And if you have high cholesterol, then definitely this is out. You have to go with this. But if you don't have high cholesterol and you're not particularly prone to it, if everyone else in your family doesn't have it, then there's really no reason for you to be avoiding this, particularly if you're, you know, under 40. It's just not a big problem for a regular healthy adult, because it's not like you're drinking a glass of this with breakfast every morning. I am, as you might imagine, a rather heavy butter user, and this stick will last me at least 2 weeks unless I do something like cookies or a pie crust, something special. So the amount of cholesterol I get from this over the course of 2 weeks is not at all unreasonable. The other thing to consider is that you're buying margarine thinking it's healthier for you. Often it isn't. If it does not have this label right here, that no trans fat label, then margarine has trans fat. And trans fat, aside from gasoline, is about the worst thing you can consume. Far worse than cholesterol. So before you rush out and buy this thinking it's healthier, think about how much of it you actually use. And the truth is, I actually use less of this than I will of margarine, because what I really want is that butter flavor. And this tastes like butter. This tastes butter-like.
And I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder. One of the four beasts saying, come and see. And I saw, and behold, a white horse.
There's a man going round taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated.